very narrow strip, but that will put less on the volumes. Now, see, I bring my instruments out, I'm not worried. The chamber is maintained, ACM working. And now I'll pull up a piece which is a big area of the cortex. I'll just show you. So I was trying to pull a small strip, but a long chunk came out. This should not be done.
IOL, it is almost coming out to be a must in your armatorium. But if not, if even if you don't have an access to it, a good immersion biometry done with a good precision and a reproducible result can serve the purpose well in the surgeon's hand. Now, never-ending plethora of instrumentation, we have things like Antrion, the Pentacam, which gives us access to the understanding of the cornea, looking at the posterior astigmatism, and thus we can target